We shall discuss about some important questions related to science. Our first question is, identify the correct sequence of events carried out in the preparation of the soil. Now this is our first question. The answer for this question is watering of dry soil, plugging, breaking the crumbs, leveling of the soil is the correct option. Next question, which of the following is the false about antibiotics? The answer for this question is antibiotics are highly effective for curing diseases caused by virus. Next question, citrus canker and measles are both inborn diseases. Correct option for this question is answer C. Our next question is, what is false about deforestation? The answer for this question is, it ensures better survival of animals of the area. Next question is, which of the following is endangered species? The correct option for this question is Asiatic lion. The endangered species of animals is Asiatic lion. Next, rayon is chemically used by the treatment of. The correct answer for this question is option B, cellulose. Our next question is, ecum is an example of. The correct answer for this question is thermoplastic. Which of the following metals can be easily cut with a knife? The correct answer for this question is option B, sodium. A purple color liquid of a non-metal is applied on wounds as an antiseptic. The non-metal is the correct answer for this question is option C, iodine. 2MgO plus O2 is 2MgO. Which type of oxide is magnesium oxide? The correct option is option A, basic. Metals combines with oxide to give basic oxides. Next question is, a box is subjected to two forces as shown in the figure. In which direction the box will move? Here two forces are acting on this box. Upward force 10 Newton and downward force 5 Newton. So here we have to find which force is acting in which direction. The correct option for this question is option B, upward. Our next question is, example of contact forces. The correct option for this question is pulling a rope is the correct option. Next question, gym and tennis shoes have soles made of rubber than leather because a rubber sole is lighter than a leather sole. Option A. Next, a rubber sole can be easily washed and cleaned. Option C, rubber gives better appearance. Rubber provides more friction than leather. The correct option for this question is option D, rubber provides more friction than leather. Our next question is, a sound is also termed as a sound quality is also termed as. The correct answer for this question is option D, timber. Sound quality is also termed as timber. Our next question is, sound having frequency lower than 20 hertz are called. Lower than 20 hertz are called. Correct option is infrasonic sound.